From soldiers, radio, and television, this is the Army Now. More than 300 top government and industry leaders gathered at the Detroit Arsenal during the grand opening of the Ground Systems Power and Energy Lab.
3, 2, 1, let's open G-Spell.
The 30,000 square foot research facility offers a range of testing and validation capabilities in 8 state-of-the-art labs within one facility.
This lab is a coming together of the best minds, the best equipment, the best testing facilities, all in one place.
The air filtration lab tests vehicles against desert dust.
If we can take vehicles off the road that have to transport fuel, we're putting fewer troops in harm's way. We're moving the focus of the mission and giving the troops the tools certainly that they need.
From soldiers, radio, and television, that's the Army Now.